Signs of change can be seen on Fisher's body. Yeah, she's gonna transform soon.
Thank you. It is reassuring to see you did nothing to embarrass my little master. For instance, dying. My little master has pitied you. The least you could do is survive such a trivial thing as this. Come to think of it, this is your first time seeing the new Tokyo, is it not? Allow me to tell you one thing, if you don't mind. Look above you. As you can see, Tokyo has now become a spherical world. Now, do you see something shining in the center up there? That is Kagutsuchi. That is what created this vortex world. And that is also what provides power to its inhabitants. My little master, are we leaving already? Pardon me, but we must be going. Please keep up your efforts. To create or destroy this world, the choice lies with you.
True meaning of plaster.
So this here's supposed to be Tokyo.
Hey, at least we got the English voice from my boy Dante.
Doubt I'd find any sushi or geishas in this hellhole. Man, that geezer really knows how to sell it. This job already sucks ass. Oh well, time to get to work.
It's crazy, you got Devil May Cry 3 Dante's voice for Dante that he doesn't even play. Dante Devil May Cry 2, he didn't talk that much. Out here, I remember there's a warrior. There's creatures out here stronger than you fuckers. Like that. I am a recapturing you, little fake ass ho ho. Okay, whatever. Thank you. I don't mind fighting, but geez. Whoa, wait a minute. I was not even paying attention to my health. What? So not cool. I just got that bird. Yes, we continue from the last place I saved at. I really wasn't even paying attention to my... Damn! Try to find one of those bird things again.
It is reassuring to see you did nothing to embarrass my little master.
Shut up.
Allow me to tell you. Look above you.
Skip this part because of the fact we were admitted to this.
As you can now, see that is
shut
what
it,
and that.
Shut it. Just shut it.
Oh, my little.
First and only death so far.
Pardon me, but we must. To create.
I think there's a... I'm going to have to beat this game over. I'm not sure if it's got to be done on the hard mode or a certain amount of hours or without dying to get this boss-ass demon jacket.
So this here's supposed to be Tokyo. Doubt I'd find any sushi or geishas in this hellhole. Man, that geezer really knows how to sell it. This job already sucks ass. Oh well, time to get to work.
Gotta catch them all. Why is this thing keep coming up here as you?
Ooh.
I don't want to fight you guys because you're at the barn. Then I remember you. Y'all got seen this. I have to fight him this time. Oh, I'm not supposed to be here yet. I remember this place, though. Yep, I'm out. I know I should be fighting against somebody, but I gotta get a bear from here and a fairy with that. Let's get in this park. So we're about a few minutes off from shutting this video down. Let's go to part 4. Or 5. Wow. Aren't you supposed to leave me or something? But you're about to transform. Wow. last time I let you go. I remember that. You're dead. Oh, that's right. I let you go because you're supposed to go to the fairies. You're about to transform something, bro. Sorry to be attacking your friends like this, but they'll recover. Thank you.
Welcome to the Fountain of Life. Your name has reached my humble ears. I will assist you to the best of my ability.
You okay? I remember you now. You're like the little spiritual fountain fairies from Zelda. I'm not gonna be able to get through here because I didn't let her go. Boy, it's like playing on PlayStation 2 all over again. Shibuya. I'm looking for a safe spot, man. I remember each one of these doors takes you somewhere. Felt my life, it's nice. That's what I want. A terminal. Thank you.
Yeah, I think we're going to stop this video right here and then continue over.